Nick of time. Minutes on, you'd have found my tracks. That's it.
Ta-ta, Night City.
Mm-hmm. After 10 damn years. I'm needed in D.C., or so I'm told.
Long-ass way to drive, Chun.
Well, trains just rub me wrong. Besides which, I need time to think things through. Lots of things, lots of time.
Songbird had her surgery yet? Gonna see her?
Somi's in good hands. Has a lot of rehab to look forward to. Be a while before she's back being herself.
And then what? Congressional hearings?
Myers is too pragmatic for that. She'll reinstate Somi to the FIA. Let her continued service be her penance.
Okay, Reed, what's on your mind? What you need from me?
I can't sleep. Trying to break things down. Keep asking myself. And I don't know, but maybe you do. Somi, up there in Space Force One. She raised you on the Hollow, not me. Why?
Song sense I'd understand. Or with death sentences hanging over both our heads.
Sentence was carried out in a way in my case. Somi would have remembered that.
Vanished from her life for 7 years. Left her to her own devices.
Contact would have been unwise, so impossible. I played the role I had to.
Song knew the truth, though. Knew full well you were no traitor.
Well, as I saw it, I was protecting her.
Might well have botched some choices you faced in life. Not my place to judge. One thing's sure, though. Consequences of your mistakes? Gotta learn to live with them.
Time for me to fly. An honesty much appreciated, V.
Best of luck, Saul.
Await contact. I'll ring you when the surges are ready.
Poor fucking bastard.
Feel sorry for him? You.
Don't know, maybe. Guy's bankrupt, all out of hope. Gonna hang himself. You'll see.
Fuck off, Johnny. Not even close to funny, Dad.
Chum lost everything. Literally. Just hasn't realized it. Yet. His president proved herself a war criminal. His friend flipped him a fucking club-sized bird. His ideals, bottom of a cesspit, choking on shit. He'll hang himself.
The word is Dogtown has a new alpha.
Your Bennett's an apex predator. Gonna make a fine new Hanson.
With a sensible partner at his side, he stands to achieve more than Hanson ever could. Marvelous work, V. Worth every penny and more. That'll be all for now. I'll be in touch.
Thank you. Your hand's Merc, right? How much you know about the job?
Not much. Hans mentioned something about athletes and peeps evading taxes.
Here's the sitch. At this academy, they're training, molding young athletes. Folks fly in from across the world to meet them, sign contracts. You're going in as a scout for the San Diego Shredders. Name's Victor Wilson, 28, and you're looking for a wide receiver. Scheduling you in their system now. You following all this?
Got it. San Diego Shredders, Victor Wilson, 28 years old, looking for a wide receiver.
Well done. Just remember to keep a tight lip, no unnecessary chatter. Once you're in, find Fiona Varga's office, the Academy's director, and pull data on every scout who's ever signed a contract. Questions?
What's the Sports Academy doing in Dogtown?
They're all over the world. They make athletes stronger, better. But if you want to enhance them earlier than the legal age limit, where would you go?
Where no one gives a shit.
Or as it's more commonly known, Dogtown. Whatever Hansen says, goes. And nobody gives a fuck about the rest.
All clear.
Great. Quick scan and... you're good to go. After you, Victor Wilson.
So he's a gentleman now. Who'd have thought? Later.
Welcome, Mr. Wilson. If you'll join me, please.
What is it?
Everything you see here is protected under an NDA. Should any information about our athletes be made public, our contract with the Diego Shredders will be terminated, effective immediately.
Ouch, sounds serious.
If I may, I suggest you start your visit at our world-class bar. Drinks are on the house.
Well then, got my first mission for you. Need you to neutralize 3 shots of tequila, stat.
I'd like to speak with Dr. Fiona Vargas in private.
Without an appointment, I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Who's using these bots?
Our verbal motoric integrated interface is used by scouts such as yourself remotely. From Asia, Europe, Africa. Since not everyone can make a personal appearance in Dogtown, we've provided a solution.
Way too young for this kind of crow.
See that, Johnny?
Heartless.
Ladies and
fucks.
Gentlemen, the next junior for the 2077-2078 season is Katie McCannon.
See a free spot on the other side with your name on it.
Katie is a young but extremely talented soccer player. Top scoring position, midfielder. She's equipped with permanently reinforced ACLs and posts excellent quadriceps. Statistics up on the board.
Be right with you, sir.
Our next athlete, whom you'll have the pleasure of meeting, is Kelvin Golden Strickland. Kelvin is a dyed-in-the-wool fighter.
Can I get a double shot of Sense on tequila?
2/3 of all his bouts, and first time I take it. Which team you scouting for?
All those interested in signing with Kelvin, please feel free to review his latest performance statistics.
I'm with the San Diego Shredders, scouting for a wide receiver.
You say the Shredders? Small world. I'm Caden. Worked with Tomas two seasons back.
Vic Wilson.
Wait, shopping for another wideout after re-signing your franchise stats leader? Man's an all-time deep threat. What's his name?
Look, pal. You say you know Tomas, but I don't know you. And I don't discuss team business with randos.
Bill, I think our friend here needs something stronger to loosen up.
Work on your own drink, pal.
Yeah. Fuck yourself, too.
What the...
That was tempered glass. What I wouldn't give to know Fiona's secret.
Sorry, I have to close the bar for a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, but due to damaged equipment, this athlete showcases on...
Now's our chance to sneak behind the scenes of this fucking circus.
Johnny Silverhand asking me to get up from a bar. Something new every day.
Thank you. NCPD's cooperation.
I'm being attacked!
Darn it! It's got... I was just looking for a...
It's all right. What's your name?
Tommy.
Hi, Tommy. My name's V. What you doing here?
Nothing. I'm just kind of here.
In the director's office? Come on. I know you were looking for something.
Yeah, sort of wanted to see if I got picked for a team, but still no one. It's not fair.
What in the... Tommy, out, now!
Wait, he was looking for your office. I was just trying to help. Please, Miss Fiona.
Leave the boy out of this, please.
It's okay, Tommy. Don't gotta stay. Fiona and I need to talk grown-up stuff. Right?
That's right.
Now run along, kiddo.
We're reasonable people. I'm sure we can work something out. What is it you want?
Password to the terminal and the data of every suit you've done biz with. Transactions, contracts, agreements. Whole enchilada.
What do you intend to do with it?
Someone got tired of your clients not paying their dues.
I have a duty to protect my business and my clients. You understand that, I'm sure.
Business? The fucking gall.
Think of the children. Would you really deprive them of their only chance for a better life?
Just gets better and better, this bitch.
If you please, just hear me out. I'd like to make you an offer.
Start talking, and it better make sense.
Thank you. Come. Let me show you something. See this?
My patience is wearing thin, Fiona.
Mark Elway, 22 years old, exceptional basketball player. Monica Diaz, 25, ranked top 15 worldwide in tennis. And our brightest star, Al Ford, the NUSA's heavyweight champion at only 21 years old.
Guessing I'm about to hear this is all 'cause of you.
I helped them, me. And if you leak my clients, this center will go under and these kids' bright future darken quick. Including Tommy, his file's right here. You help me, you help him.
It's a kind of cynicism that deserves a medal. Cheap plastic kind.
Had it up to here with your cynical bullshit. Get me access to that data.
No need to get emotional. Let's be professional about this.
Shut up and grant me access.
You'll be destroying everything I've built.
It's a fucking idea. Access now.
Fine. Here. You'll regret this sooner than you think. Just leave, please!
In my squad.
No end to this madness.
Yes, come back, please!